Hello, this will be a quick video demonstrating how in most vehicles at least, you'll be able to recognize that one of your turn indicators is out. First, for example, if we turn this one on, you'll notice that that's completely normal, that's completely fine, everything is okay. That's just the way it should be. But if you turn the other one on, you'll notice that something's not right here. And in this case, this one's quite alright. And this one's just fucking garbage. And this is what it looks like from behind.